Sergeant Romo 666 here. We're about to do Crota's End as Mine Warlock. For the Abyss part, if you're trying to, if you're gonna cheese it, then don't do this, but the Abyss, you want solar grenades. It's not really necessary, but you can put that on. You can have fireborn, just in case you do get killed. But it's very unlikely that you will. But I use radiant skin so that when I'm being scratched at by thralls, while this is, because you will end up using this before you die, so you have that so that when you are getting scratched away up by thralls, it doesn't do that much damage. You want that, you want Gift of the Sun, and you want Radiant Will, just in case. I'll put the Radiant Will on anyway. And you want your armor and recovery up to do this. You want, I'm trying to think, they're the ones that reduce armor and recovery like that. You want your flame shield. You want Arcane Spirit and Divine Order. Basically, if you'd like to pause the video now to be ready before you go into the Abyss, this is how you have your Warlock set up for the Abyss. So I'm gonna go ahead and, hang on, wait a minute, let me just give you that for 5 more seconds. Okay, so we'll go straight into it. For those of you on PS4, it's been playing up today. I've only just been able to get on now, and it's done now. 20 to 1 in the morning, Greenwich Mean Time. So yeah, UK time, it's 20 minutes to 1 in the morning. So yeah, I did manage to get on earlier. That's how I did my nightfall. But there's a weird thing that happens with one of my friends where they can't get in because of the connection or whatever. So I have to reset the internet. And then obviously once doing that, resetting the internet, it just meant that I couldn't get back on until now. But let's get it going. Using my oversoul because it needs upgrading. Right, it's nearly there as well, so. Come on, that was bomb. And to get it so that once you land in the Abyss, you're facing the first lamp, you want to walk around to this side and let the game push you in. Oh, there you go, see. turn a bit too far to the left. Let's go. Ooh. Gifties. Probably not very good gifties, but either way, I'll take them. Yay. Radiant energy. How unuseful. Oh, this is the time when I love Icebreaker. Good. Okay. You're wondering what I'm doing right now. I'm just waiting for my super to charge. Super to charge. By the time you're in here, you're probably Jesus. You can jump up here. Probably cut this out. Yeah. Oh, Jesus. Come on, thralls. You're being very... hidey-hidey today. So I would throw a grenade out there, but I need them. Alright, let's just go, it's nearly charged. Let's go! I'm gonna die! Yep, I knew it. Alright, that didn't go very well. Just try again. Is there anything you can do? A bit of a shield now. Oh god. Step inside. Come on. Buses. This is when you want to activate your super. Radiant power. And we got life. Lay down. Get the ball bunch up. Boom. Kill them all. Balls. Go! Oh, damn, big grenade. Oh, damn, a grenade again. Oh, damn, big grenade. I'm gonna die. Oh no! No dancing grenade. I killed myself. Sword is gonna come down. Fuck off. Shield. Oh my god. Oh no, disappeared for some reason. Nope. Nope, there we go. Fucking storm.
Run! Run!
Run! Oh jeez. No! Throw down the grenade. Oh, fuck off. Run. Fuck this up now, boy. Oh, I did it! That worked. Ha ha ha. Ogre's dealt with whether you want to be aiming at this lamp with a sniper rifle and let it spawn. I know you just want to be aiming at it. And then you want to turn around. Dance to awesome techno music. Gonna wait for this. Well, that's the sort of drop, if you want to call it that. You want to wait for a second of song change before you can start running, so. Tunes, man, kicking tunes. Right, there's the first one. You gotta get ready to run. The center plate will light up as well. There you go now. Every time you get to it, then you don't want to jump or turn around. You spawn in front of you, just try and run around them. Or you need to jump over them. But that's the only time you have to jump. Keep running. Oh, I did not jump there. That was a thing on the floor. I don't know what it was. I'm gonna have a look. There's something die. And there we go. That's the best stage. That singer's grips. Lovely. I do it right. Okay. He's down. We'll take the sword. You jump. Do this block. You aim. Follow that symbol. You jump. Swing. Take four towards the symbol and turn towards the gatekeeper. And Maybe because I try to do it normally, but other than that, I don't know if I'll be able to have an extra time. It takes a long time to spawn. I'm taking an extra long fucking time to kill everything. But that's just because I have a rather... This weapon could be better. Oh yeah, I'm gonna change it. So I can't do anything without reading the combo with. There's the yogurt. And this. I'm sorry, you. Fireborn. Give me Fireborn back, please. Thank you. Run. Run. Fuck it and run. Okay. It's shards, but yeah, you know. Right, I'll do this when I have... I'll come back when that time is ready. Because I need the heavy ammo. Okay. I'm back, people. Synth should be ready. Yep. Alright. Okay, let's go. Let's go! I made it. Kinda wanna save myself alive until Mega Mitch. one. Bloody wizard. Bloody wizard. Kill the bloody wizard. Yep. Wizard is down. Oh, he's jamming the bubbles. That shriek was all us. Some damage. This is quite a lot of time to spare, didn't I? No! I know what I'm gonna do this time. I know what I'm gonna do, man. Let's just see if... Does one rocket I lift? I'm gonna try and do it now. Cheese this bit as well. I know, it's wrong. I'm a dirty cheese ball, but hey, I'm only human. I'm not the best at this either. I can just solo it in my own way. Anyways, being a dirty cheese ball. Anyway, no, I need the right. This is the last part of this video. Gonna have to leave it here because I can't get everything in and I don't want you guys to miss anything. So this will be in two parts. It will mainly be Crota the second part, as I could say. I don't want you to miss anything and I do die a lot. So, I think. All I was doing here is just checking out which one was better, so I decided to get rid of the one I did have leveled up for the ones I had, because for the ones I just got, the ones I did level up only had strength, and the ones I got had intellective discipline, so I kept those. What are those ones? I'm going to get rid of them at some point. There we go, I had to unlock them, I wonder why they weren't. And I think it's the same with this one, or did I keep my older one? Yeah, it has discipline and strength. I don't have much discipline going on. So I think I got rid of the ones I just got. The one I just got, excuse me. Come on. Dumb boy. There you go. And, Pop the Simp, so I think the run before this, before I died, was just because I didn't have any heavy ammo, so I wasn't really trying that much, even though I did manage to get to the Death Singer. Or didn't I? No, I didn't, I don't think I did. But on this run, I do manage to do it. So, yeah. I'll do the second part to this raid at some other point, but I'll leave this rolling. And I'll see you in the next one. Sergeant Romanoff 666 signing off. Bye!